सदाशिव समारंभाम शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंताम वंदे गुरु परंपराम। ओम पेज 14 वर्स 36। यत्र स्नात्वा दक्षशापात् गृहीतो यक्ष्मणोडुराट विमुक्तः किल्बिषा सद्यः भेजे भूयः कलोदयम् लॉर्ड कृष्णा एडवाइजिंग ऑल द यदु ओल्ड पीपल हु आर नोबल दे आर सिटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा लॉर्ड कृष्णा एडवाइजिंग देम बिफोर दिस आदव कुला इज गोइंग टू बी डिस्ट्रॉयड वी हैव टू अटेन मोक्षा We means the group of people who are righteous. Adava Kulam we can take into two groups now. Like father group, son group, mother in Uttar Pradesh. You know. Adava Kulam only, but son group were different, father group is different. Like that. But both of them are not... One is righteous, one is not righteous. We cannot say both are unrighteous. So don't extend the example. Here, one group of Adavas who are unrighteous, they are going to destroy because of their unrighteousness. Whereas the Krishna group, those who are behind Krishna, Lord Krishna, they are dharmic, righteous. So Lord Krishna is telling them, let us work for moksha now. For that sake, what we have to do, let us do before our clan is going to disappear. Yadava clan is going to disappear. Let us attain moksha. Let them die, other group, let them die. But let us get moksha. Why Lord Krishna is so partial? Lord Krishna is not partial. Those people, their buddhi, durbuddhi, cannot help them to come out of those evil actions. Therefore, Bhagavan also is helpless. You cannot change the person's swabhava. So, Bhagavan advises those Adavas who are ready to listen to Krishna's words. Therefore, let us all go to Prabhasa Tirtham, that river, Punya Kshetram, Prabhasa Tirtham. Let us go and take bath there. Because that bath purifies our papams immediately so that we get qualification for moksha. Jnana Yogyata we will get. Because once upon a time, the moon... Udurat. Udurat means, Udu means nakshatram. The star is called Udu. Udurat means pati, nakshatra pati, the moon. Chandra is the nakshatra pati, the lord of the stars. Therefore, Udurat. When he married two Daksha Prajapati daughters, he got that shapam of Daksha Prajapati because of his favoritism towards one of his daughters called Rohini. Therefore, father-in-law was so unhappy and he gave shapam to son-in-law. What shapam that is? You will get tuberculosis disease. You know, tuberculosis disease, Kshayavadhi. Shaya Vyadhi means a person will slowly decay, Kshinata. That is why Lord the Sun slowly he lost his 16 kalas one by one, one by one, one by one. The Amavasya day he becomes totally no kala will be there on Amavasya day. So that is the shapam Chandra has got. After taking bath in this Prabhasa Tirtham, Chandra started getting one kala again he regained. That is given in this shloka, Bhuyaha Kala Udayam. Again, once again he regained. He became Pushkalaha. Nishkalaha became Pushkalaha. Again 16 kalas came to him. He became a Purnami Chandra, full moon. Full moon and Amavasya ki solvendi Tamil nalla. Full moon. Purnami only no? Full moon and Purnami. Okay. Full moon is Purnami. Somewhere I heard full moon and Amavasya ni solna. It is not true. So 16 kalas, where are there in the moon? Appears so bright. Again he regained. How he has regained? That Kshaya Vyadhi, Yakshmana Udurat, first line, Dakshashapat Grihitaha Yakshmana, Yakshmana Kshaya Vyadhi. Udurat, the Chandrapati, Snatva, Yatra Snatva, having taken bath, Vimuktaha Kilvishat, Sadhyaha. Immediately he was free from all the papams, sins. Kilbishat sadyaha vimuktaha bhuyaha kalodayam bheje bhuyaha. Again bheje, he regained. Kala udayam pushkalam, bheje is a lit form, bheje. So various kalas joined him because of that bath in the Prabhasa Tirtham. Therefore, we also go to that Prabhasa Tirtham and take bath and we start doing our sadhanas. Yajna Yaga Dana Tapah Karmas, let us start doing so that we will get Jnana Yogyata, Jnana Prapti, Moksha Prapti. Up to here we saw in the last class, page 15. Verse 37. Vayam cha tasminna plutya. Tarpayitva pitrun suran. Bhojayitvo shijo vipran. Nana Gunavatandhasam Teshu Danani Patreshu Shabdhayoptva Mahanti Vaim Vrijinani Tarishyamaham Danair Naubhiri Varnavam. Vayam cha, we also. Tasmin, in that Prabhasa Tirtham, in that river, Aplutya, we will also dip in that water. Aplutya means we will take dip in that water, full bath, not mug water. No, some people go to the river with mug and pour water with the mug. We are not supposed to take bath like that. When you go to the river, you have to dip in the river fully until your head has to No, go inside fully, three times you have to dip, like that minimum. Because of water force, in Rishikesh, many students go to the bath with a mug. So we are not supposed to do that. Swamiji says, whoever takes bath with mug, they are called mug. Don't be a mug, don't take bath with mug. So, that is here, he said, aplutya means having taken bath fully, dipped in the water fully. Then what you have to do after bath? Tarpayitva pitrun suran. We have to do tarpanam to our pitrudevatas. Pitrun tarpayami, rishin tarpayami, devan tarpayami. Suran means devatas. So, deva rishi pitru tarpanam. Deva tarpanam, pitru tarpanam, rishi tarpanam is not given. You have to supply. Rishi runam, pitru runam, deva runam. Three runams are there for us. To come out of that runam, runam means debt. You have debt, you have to give it. Every shraddha karma is a type of debt release karma. You are releasing from yourself from the debt that you have taken from your pitrus. Shraddha tarpana karmas are debt releasing karmas. Even devas, Agni Devata, Varuna Devata, Vayu Devata, many devatas are helping you. You are benefited by them. You are indebted to them. Therefore, you have to do devatarpanam also. Even rishis also, your gotra rishis, there are many rishis, parampara. Your ancestors were rishis only. Therefore, you have to do rishi tarpanam. Even rishi patrin tarpanam also you have to do. These tarpanams let us do after taking bath. Tarpayitva pitrun suran. Pitrun suran tarpayitva. After tarpanam, what we have to do? You have to give lot of annadanam. Bhojayitva. Let us give, let us feed all brahmanas. Ushijaha. Ushijaha means Sridhara Swami says kamaniyan. Ushijaha means kamaniyan. Kamaniyan means what? Noble brahmanas. Attractive anartham. Ushijaha means attractive. Kamaniyan means attractive. Attractive means what? These brahmanas go to beauty parlor and all. They have any skin shining, all those things and all. No. They are all attractive because of their Veda Jnanam, their Panditya, their Brahma Jnanam. These Panditas, all Brahmanas, they are living in a Vedic lifestyle. That Vedic lifestyle makes them so divine. Remember, nowadays these Dalits and vare kolatamo koindirka natla. Everywhere, SC, BC, backward caste, Dalits, they go on, they are fighting. They are not understanding the Varnashrama Dharma. Yesterday I heard, and in Andhra, one famous Pauranika, who is talking about Varnashrama Dharma, people started questioning him, threatening him. How can you say Brahmanas are superior? All other sudras are inferior. He never said like that. But people are waiting to find out all loopholes. If any good speaker, people are following, there are many followers are there, immediately other people will come and attack. Then he apologizes. If I have hurt you, suppose I ask you pardon. Such a great person he is. Not one person. Like 2-3 person they did like that in Andhra Pradesh. Yesterday only one student is telling me. Once they are so popular in the society, they are propagating the religion, they are propagating the culture. Immediately the other religion people somehow they come and attack our people and they put blame. so that other our people will not come to them, so that our culture and Hindu religion will not be propagated. They can obstruct. This is the way they are attacking all Hinduism indirectly, going on. Really speaking, Brahmanas are those people. Brahmana is supposed to be a simple living person, high thinking person in the society, who is the well-wisher of the society. That person alone is called Brahmana because of his brilliance, because of his knowledge. The tejas naturally comes to that person. Everything is the divine qualities are very close to Bhagavan. Even though these Sudras are close to Bhagavan, but they are not refined that much. They have to go through the Brahmanas to the God. These words look so embarrassing. Why Shastra says like that? You don't have that knowledge of Shastra to refine your mind. Therefore, you have to take the help of those well-learned people. By serving them, you purify yourself. Who are all these Nayanmars whom these people are carrying on palanquin? Who are they? Are they Brahmanas? So you have to uplift yourself from Dalit. Dalit means not physical birth, we are telling. You refine yourself. You can also become a Brahmana, Guna you can get. That is why you worship the high caste people, noble people who are very noble in their thought, in their actions, not by jati. The people who are Brahmanas were supposed to be noble. That is why normally Brahmanas are those people who are very noble, very sattvic and very intelligent, very bright and very much well-wishers of the whole society. That Brahmanas we are addressing here, not the Brahmanas who are sitting in the club. Understand? Not the Brahmanas who are going to the 5-star hotels morning and evening. We are not addressing those Brahmanas, Jati Brahmanas, who are living a lifestyle, Vedic lifestyle, those Brahmanas. They never speak lie. They never hurt anyone. They always worship this universe as God. Those people are representatives of God. Those God-like people. That's why Lord Krishna says, let us feed all those such Brahmanas. Because they are the protectors of Dharma. At that time, Lord Krishna was addressing those Brahmanas we have to feed. Who are they? Those Brahmanas who are in keeping with Vedas, their lifestyle. That's why we have to see such Brahmanas in the mind and we have to respect that Brahmanas. Edo oru Brahmana sometimes violate something, na? You should not develop a vengeance or hatred towards a Brahmana clan, kula, varna. You should not develop. That's why people not knowing that, they are criticizing the Brahmana community. One person is wrong, you should not blame the whole. Yadava means immediately what we get? Yadava Musalam. Krishna irundara illaya adila? Krishna was there in Yadava Kulam. All Yadavas were not good. So that all Yadavas are bad, can you say that? Krishna is their best exemplary. Like that, Brahmanas are also great people. Lord Krishna says, Bhojayatva Vushijaha Vipran. Vipran means Brahmanas. Let us feed Brahmanas. Vipranu Vushijaha Vipranu Bhojayatva. Nana Guna Gunavatan Andhasa. Varieties of food items. Nana Vidha Guna. Varieties of food items, same item pannakoodad. Okay. Nana vidha guna. That is important. Some people cook the same variety, same type all the time. They don't know how to cook variety of food. Whenever you want to feed a person, you have to prepare varieties of foods. By that annadanam, you can make a person triptaha. annadanena you get full phalam, there only person gets the alam buddhi, trupti comes there only. That's why Lord Krishna knows that brahmana comes for tarpana na shraddha day, the ladies who cook, they cook the same items, same valakai, same vadai, same thing, as though they are only fixed, na. That's why brahmanas are fed up with that food. Who can eat the same food all the time? It is impossible for any person. If at all it comes to them, they take it as their prarabdha. That is a different thing. That is why I will tell you, cooking is not a joke. Cooking and feeding others with varieties of food, with happy joy they have to eat. And when they are eating, they should feel so happy and they will bless that person. That is big art, really speaking. Who says? Lord Krishna says, Nana vidha guda andhasa. Andhasa means with food. Let us feed them with that food which has got many varieties. Varieties of food. Not nowadays reception, marriage, they prepare 100 varieties of food. None of them are able to eat and they put only in dustbin. And they are wasting lot of food. Because these all people will go without hunger. But real brahmanas who are chanting Rigveda, Yajurveda, Samaveda, they are really hungry. They are having lot of hunger. You have to feed them with so many varieties of foods. But and the brahmanarku mathram apdi potittu ivungalukku mathram varieties enna ethana ice cream na 4 variety ice cream 4 variety sweets ellame yaarukku digestion irukada avanukku potti nirkom yaarukku digestion irukku avanukku poda matom ipdi dhaan nadandu nirukka andha kalyanam ella catering panni oru brahmanan saapada mudiyadhu ange enna catering outside la inda food varum brahmanas mathram adu mudichittu apdiye poiduvaan. This is what marriages are going on everywhere. No marriage, you know, that head of that function not interested in feeding the brahmanas who are chanting the mantras. You should arrange a brahmana for them separately, cooking food and serve them individually, separately you have to go and serve, not buffet system. But they are neglecting, ignoring the brahmanas. They give more importance to TV cameraman. Enna paavam paarungo. And the brahmanane illana mangalyam tantuna meena. Cameraman cannot chant that mantra. Only brahmana can chant. He has sacrificed his whole life for that purpose. You may get any other person for any other work, but you won't get brahmanas. That is why you have to recognize and respect the brahmanas, means not the caste. If you are protecting the brahmana, respecting the brahmana, means you are protecting the culture. We have to remember that. Appadi solli brahmanas ki aha nanda person varu idu varakudadu aha nanda brahmanan and arrogance should not come. A real brahmana is always humble. If any arrogance comes in the brahmana's mind, he is a brahmana bandhu. So brahmana, not real brahmana. Brahmana bandhu anna avar namke vasti brahmana. Enda brahmana la arrogance irukumo avan brahmanane illa. Brahmana is equal to humility, humbleness. Adu irundada brahmanana. So therefore brahmanas should know in this Kali Yuga also how to live a Brahmin life. Once you study Shastra only thoroughly, you know what is a Brahmin life. Is a most strict disciplined life. Most disciplined tapasic life is called Brahmana life. Appadi irukkiravanda Brahmanan. It's not a joke to live as a Brahmana. To live as a Brahmana is so tough. It is most disciplined, most strict life. You have to drop so many comforts to lead a tapasic life. To such brahmanas we have to feed. Lord Krishna is telling, vipranu ushijaha vipranu nana vidha guna andhasa bhojayitva. What a statement, you see. That is why Krishna's words are very, very significant. If you understand the word meaning, we should not take it as granted. Any word just it uttered by the Krishna means it is so significant. We have to see the depth of that words, and we have to live to those words. That is the important. Then only you are really practicing your heritage, your Sanskriti, your culture, not just by vesham or not just by born in one caste. You cannot claim you are great. By claiming you can never get that greatness. By living, you need not get the greatness. The greatness automatically imbibe in you. You need not get it, you need not work for it, that greatness. Automatically it comes to you without your expectation. Once you live to that extent, that is what we want. Not by just getting or claiming, fighting for rights, keeping the associations. Every Varna has got an association, Brahmin association, Vadayar association, in the caste association, Naidu association, Kamma association, in the Tamil Nadu, adella association. Idoru association, idhukku association, fight for rights anna. We can fight for rights. Everyone starting an association. The Lari association, auto association, madre. Varna kuda or association. Dalit association. Namba Ambedkar. Enna Namba Ambedkar? Idhukku indha madri ella varadena. It is not good for society. Social health will be spoiled. The type of thinking comes. So not knowing, not studying Shastra properly, people are fighting in the name of caste, creed and color. That is going on not only in India, in every country going on. Wherever that type of fighting is going on, that country can never come up. That country can never come up. That country can never prosper. Let's say we have to understand the greatness of Chatur Varnyam Maya Srishtam Gunakarma Vibhagashah. You try to understand that one shloka in your lifetime. You understand the whole teaching of Krishna. Only one shloka. Chatur Varnyam Maya Srishtam, 4th chapter, Bhagavad Gita. Try to understand that shloka. How beautifully Krishna presents. Ushijaha Vipranu Nana Guna Andhasa Bhojayitva. Next, continuation. What you have to do next? First, let us take a bath and then we do tarpanam, deva tarpanam, pitra tarpanam, rishi tarpanam. After tarpanam, you should not drop that tarpanam without feeding brahmanas. That tarpanam is completed only when you feed the brahmanas. Those brahmanas who are living a Vedic lifestyle, who are simple, humble, great brahmanas, Nana vidha varieties of foods, let us feed them. Teshu danani patreshu shraddhaya uptva. After annadanam, our job is not over. Krishna says to all other Yadavas, those all old Yadavas are standing there in front. Let us take bath and let us do tarpanam, let us do annadanam. Afterwards, let us do danam, dhanadanam, godanam, bhudanam, swarnadanam, other danams. Annadanam mudicha chilliyo, pongo ani chollakudadu. Dakshina you have to give. Godanam, swarnadanam, bhudanam, vastradanam, kodadanam, chappaladanam, yella danam pannanam. In Taittiriya Upanishad, we saw shraddhaya deyam, Ashraddhaya adeyam, viyadeyam, kriyadeyam, samvidadeyam. Give, lot you give to others. The more you give, the more you get benefit. Lord Krishna says, teshu danani patreshu shraddhaya. Patreshu means here, seeing the deserved people, we have to give the right dhanam to them at appropriate time. At appropriate time, to an appropriate person, the one who deserves that dhanam, The best receiver you choose and give. Just I have, therefore I am just giving. No. You have to teedi teedi kandi pidichi. You have to give danam. இவனுக்கு தேவை, நான் இவனுக்கு கொடுக்கணும், அப்படி கொடுக்கணுமே தவிர எனக்கு இருக்க யாராவது நான் யூ கேன் கிவ் அன் நோ. கிருஷ்ணா சேஸ் பாத்திரேஷு ஆஃப்டர்வர்ட் ஸ்ரத்தையா வித் ஸ்ரத்தா வித் ஸ்ரத்தா. ஹவ் யூ ஆர் கிவிங் ஸ்ரத்தையா? உப்துவா, இட் இஸ் லைக் ஏ சோயிங் த சீட். வென் யூ ஆர் சோயிங் த சீட் இன் த அர்த், it gives phalams after long time. See, sowing the seed, immediately it cannot come and give fruits immediately. When you are getting fruits? After long time. But when you are sowing the seed, you are not seeing the seed after sowing. Then when it comes out, later it gives. Similarly, your dana karma, you are sowing like a seed. Uptva. Vapu dhatoho tvantam avyayam uptva. Having, we have to sow that seed. Mahantam vai vrijinani tarishyamaha. We have to do danam. Mahantam vai, sowing every danam, it is like a sowing the seed. If I give danam, my purse will become empty. If I give danam, if I give gold, my gold will become empty, my purse will become empty. Whatever I give, I am losing. How I am a beneficiary, Anna? You are the beneficiary. But that danam comes in another form to you. It comes in the form of punya, it washes away your papam. What is that papam? Which papa obstructing you not to come to the Gita class? Which papa obstructing you? Health, financial problem, some problem or other obstructing you, not allowing you for your spiritual sadhana, it is an obstacle. Therefore, some papa pratibandha is there, people are not able to get moksham. That moksha can come only when you remove all these papams. That papam will go away only by danam. It is not visible. That punya is not visible. If you do danam, you get punya. You get punya, I mean spiritual obstacles all are removed. At intellectual level, emotional level, physical level, financial level, family level, social level, surroundings level, all obstacles will be removed. Then you get a tremendous peace of mind when you come to Shastra. How can you come to Shastra otherwise? There are so many obstacles, umpteen obstacles. It is not so joke to come to Shastra and study, understand for a length of time. Therefore, some papa obstructing us in Jnaname Varad. That is why if you know the importance of moksha, that moksha is possible only by Jnanam. That Jnanam is possible only by Guru Shastra. That Guru Shastra Prapti is possible only when I am qualified. That qualification comes only when there is no papa. Idi puriyanam first. Idi puriyilanna yagna dana tapah karma, we don't value it. Yagnam danam tapas, all rituals, vratams, all give lot of punya. In the punyam panna enna varumanna? கண்ணுக்கு தெரியாத ஒரு புண்ணியம் அது. இட் ரிமூவ்ஸ் ஆல் ஆப்ஸ்டிகல்ஸ். தட்ஸ் வாட் லார்டு கிருஷ்ணா இஸ் டெல்லிங். வி வாண்ட் டு கெட் மோக்ஷா மீன்ஸ் நாட் எ ஜோக். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெட் அஸ் டூ ஆல் தர்ப்பணம்ஸ், லெட் அஸ் டூ தானம், லெட் அஸ் டூ விரிஜினானி தரிஷ்யாமஹ. பை டூயிங் வாட்? பாத், தர்ப்பணம், அன்னதானம், கோதானம், பூதானம், ஸ்வர்ணதானம், தனதானம், ஆல் தானம்ஸ் Vrijinani tarishyamaha. We will cross over all our papam. Just as we cross the ocean through the boat. Nau bhihi avarnam iva, arnavam iva. Nau bhihi means through the boat. Arnavam means samudram. Just as we cross over the river or ocean through the nau, the means through the boat. Similarly, by dhanam, by sowing the seed like dhanam, we are crossing our vrijinam, papam. Papam we can cross over. Tarishyamaha. How? Dhanena, by dhanam. That's why whenever we are giving, give with respect, not with arrogance. Sattvika dhanam we have to do. In Bhagavad Gita 17th chapter we saw, do sattvika dhanam, give more. While giving also have a humility and give more and more. Bhagavan has given to me, let me give, let me share. Among all dhanams, vidya dhanam, sarva dhanat, dhanat pradhanam. Dhanat pradhanam, dhanat pradhanam, vidya dhanam, jnana dhanam. All other dhanams are also efficacious. Next shloka. Kshetradhanam is also significant. Adhe bhudhanam, kshetradhanam. All brahmanas got agraharams, what it means? Kshetradhanam. Those days rajas were giving lot of agraharams to brahmanas. And those agraharams are taken by the government now. So brahmanas used to get lot of agraharams from the rajas. Pallava, Chola, all the rajas used to give. By that only they used to live. Brahmana is not supposed to sell his knowledge. Brahmana is not supposed to give the vidya by taking money. Brahmana should not earn money. Brahmana should not sell their vidya by earning for the sake of money. Then how Brahmana get money? Only by dakshina. With that only they have to survive. They have invited that type of lifestyle. Those days, they invited such lifestyle. We don't want money. If you are interested, you can give. But I don't want to charge this much fees. And the kadive kadiyad. Avanda nizamana brahmanan. Appadi solli, we should not exploit the brahmanas. Brahmanas appadi solli irukka, ungalku darshanaye venda. Neenga kekka koodad, naanga kuduthirundha neenga eduthukkanu solli. Over marriage, lakhs and lakhs of rupees they spend. They cannot bargain with the marriage hall. They bargain with this brahmana. Why? Pavam. He should not ask, he should not demand. Keta, and they criticize that brahmana. Don't misuse their weakness. Don't exploit their humility, humbleness. The more you respect brahmanas, the more you are blessed by the Bhagavan. Don't see the minus points in them. If they have minus points, it is their problem. Why I have to see those minus problems? See, Lord Krishna, how much these two shlokas meant for that only. What for? All the way we are purifying ourselves. We are purifying. Vrijinani santarishyamaha. And the attitude irukkanum. Na idhukku kudukkanum, ivanukku yen kudukkanum, appadiyala nenakka koodadhu. Bhagavan ki only I am giving. This is all Bhagavan ki I am giving. When you go to Tirtha Yatra Sandal, we are giving lot of money, lot of dana. Especially in those places, if you give, we are free from papam. Especially spiritual obstacles. That which are obstructing the spiritual life, Shastra Shravanam, those obstacles will go away. Shri Shukavu Vachem. एवं भगवताधिष्ठम् यादवः कुलनन्दनम् गन्तुं कृतधियस्तीर्थम् स्यन्दनान् समयूयुजन् स्यन्दनान् समयूयुजन् Now they are walking towards Prabhasa Tirtham. Everyone is silent. Then the master of ceremony, Shuka Maharshi, comes. Comes in the sense, Shuka Muni is talking to Parikshit Maharaja. Hey Kulanandana, hey Parikshit Maharaja, Yadavaha evam Bhagavatadishta. Yadavaha, those old senior Yadavas, Vriddhas, all of them heard that Krishna's order भगवता आदिष्टा संदेशम आदेशम गिवन बाय द लॉर्ड कृष्णा दे हैव ऑल टेकन इट कृतधिया दे हैव डिसाइडेड टू डू एग्जैक्टली व्हाट कृष्णा सेड कृतधिया दे हैव डिसाइडेड टू फॉलो द कृष्णास वर्ड्स गंतुम तीर्थम दे हैव डिसाइडेड टू गो टू दट तीर्थम प्रभास तीर्थम देन वॉट दे डिड दे हैव अरेंज्ड दैट चैरियट्स आर रेडी स्यंदनां समयुयुजन सम प्लस युज धातु दे ब्रॉड देयर हॉर्सेस एंड टाइड टू देयर चैरियट्स स्यंदन मीन्स अ चैरियट समयुयुजन दे हैव ब्रॉड दोज हॉर्सेस टुवर्ड्स देयर चैरियट्स and tied to that horses to that chariots so that they can travel towards prabhasa tirtham they are ready who says shuka says to parikshin maharaja and he continues shuka maharshi continues the dialogues what happened at that time page 16 verse 40 तन्निरीक्षोद्धवो राजन् श्रुत्वा भगवतोदितम् दृष्ट्वारिष्टानि घोराणि नित्यं कृष्णमनुव्रतः विविक्त उपसंगम्य जगतामीश्वरेश्वरम् प्रणम्य शिरसा पादौ प्राञ्जलिस्तम भाषत नौ अवर हीरो हैज कम उद्धव लुक इन टू द फर्स्ट लाइन हे राजन शुक महर्षि एड्रेसिंग परीक्षिन महाराजा हे परीक्षिन महाराजा हे राजन उद्धव भगवता उदितम श्रुत्वा Uddhavaha. Uddhava is also one among that group. The old Adavas, who are all there, Vruddhas, Uddhava also a Vruddha there. We think Vruddhava is like a Arjuna, but at that time Krishna is going to leave Avatara, by that time Uddhava became old only. So that Uddhava, Bhagavata Uditam, whatever said above said shlokas said by Krishna, all those words Bhagavata Uditam, all those words said by Lord Krishna, Shrutva, having heard, Tan Nirikshya Drishtva Arishtani Ghorani, Tan Nirikshya, having seen those all bad omens, apashikunams, because Yadava Kulam is going to disappear, going to be destroyed. Before that, all bad omens are coming. Drishtva Arishtani. Arishta means apashekunam. Not ordinary. Ghorani. What are all going to happen? Lord Krishna already mentioned. They are all going to fight, quarrel, and bloodshed is going to happen. Not just like that, they die. Is okay, but they are going to die killing each other, fighting each other, quarreling each other, beating each other. Na eppadi irukum paakradhukku adha ghorani arishtani drishtva. He is visualizing all those ghorams which are going to happen. Who is that Uddhavaha? Who is Krishna anuvrataha? All the time he follows Lord Krishna. He is the great bhakta of Lord Krishna. Krishnam anuvrataha uddhavaha अरिष्टानि घोराणि दृष्ट्वा. हू इज दट उद्धव? स्टार्टिंग इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ उद्धव इट्सेल्फ यू सी द उद्धव हू इज द ग्रेट भक्त ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्ण. कृष्णम अनुव्रतः, नॉट वन डे आर अदर अकेशनली, कृष्णाष्टमी ओनली, गोकुलाष्टमी ओनली, नित्यम. दट इज इंपॉर्टेंट, दट वर्ड वी हैव टू अंडरलाइन. वर्शिपिंग द लॉर्ड व्हेन एग्जाम टाइम कम्स, मैरेज टाइम कम्स, फंक्शन कम्स, ओनली पीपल रिमेंबर गॉड सो मच. वेल ट्रैवलिंग बिफोर आल्सो भगवान नन्ना प्रयाण पड़नों एल भगवान नन्ना पड़न बिजनेस भक्ति क्राइसिस भक्ति. भगवान परीक्षित महाराज की चल रहा सुख महर्षि, यू नो वाट टाइप ऑफ भक्त उद्धव. लिसनिंग टू उद्धव गीता मीन्स वी हैव टू सी दी भक्ति ऑफ दट उद्धव. वाट ए कैरेक्टर, ऑलवेज थिंकिंग अबउट भगवान कृष्णम नित्यम अनुव्रत, ऑल द टाइम मेंटली कृष्ण 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 चिंतनम, कृष्ण कथनम, कृष्ण ओनली, नथिंग एल्स. Greater bhakta than Arjuna. Krishna loves Uddhava and Arjuna equally. But Uddhava gets the first place as a bhakta. After listening to Gita only, Krishna, Arjuna has got. Not before listening. But Uddhava is not like that. Uddhava from the beginning is a great bhakta of Lord Krishna. Okay. Krishna manuvrata. Then what he did, Uddhava? He want to meet personally Lord Krishna and he want to ask something. Vivikta upasangamya. When Krishna is alone and in solitude one place, there he went and he spoke to Lord Krishna. Jagatam Ishwareshwaram pranamya shirasa padau. He went when Krishna is sitting alone. At that time he approached Lord Krishna. What he did first? Pranamya. He did namaskara. How he did namaskara? He bent his head. Shirasa padau. His shiras went up to the padam of Lord Krishna. Panda namaskarame namak mudugu vali mutti vali. Every word is so important. How you show your respect, your humility, your reverence towards a person? Shirasa padav pranamya. And the padam, thala vandhi padanku thodanu. That means I am accepting the other person's that omniscience, the power, the knowledge, everything. All the way Bhagavan standing in front. Aishwaryasya samagrasya veeryasya vishesha shriyaha. ज्ञान वैराग्योश्चैव षण्णा भग इतीरण सच्च भगवान विथ हू इज हैविंग टोटल नॉलेज टोटल वेल्थ टोटल प्रॉस्पेरिटी एवरीथिंग इन टोटल टोटल वैराग्यम टोटल नॉलेज एवरीथिंग टू सच भगवान उद्धव नोज द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ लॉर्ड दैट्स व्हाई ही डिड नमस्कार बोविंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द लॉर्ड टचिंग हिज फीट विथ हिज हेड Pranjalim tam abhashata and doing namaskara, namaskara mudra. Pranjali means what? Anjali mudra, namaskara. Half, one hand namaskara panna kodadu. One hand adikke. Adippe enna madrayana, one hand oda. So simultaneously both the hands to come together immediately. Namaskara manna idada namaskara. Shake hand is not namaskaram. I don't want to shake others' hands. First they shake the hands and they shake the minds also later. Puja Swamiji says, I don't want your bacteria. You don't want my bacteria. Let us not touch each other. Do namaskara. You keep your bacteria with you. I keep my bacteria with me. Namaskaram. Namaste. Namaste. Foreigners are all doing namaste. Namaste. They are happy, loud to say namaste. நம்ம என்ன சொல்றோம்? ஹாய். சின்மயானந்த சுவாமி சேசி என்ன மாடு பசுவா ஹாய் ஹாய்னு சொல்றதுக்கு, மாடு பசு என்ன ஹாய்னு சொல்லலாம். இந்த ஹாய்ங்கிற வேர்டு எங்க வருது? அப்படி நமஸ்தே 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 வேர்டு நமஹா தே ஆத்மா நமஸ்காரம் பண்றோம். த மோர் யூ ரெஸ்பெக்ட் த மோர் யூ ஆர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிங் யுவர் செல்ஃப். வென் யூ ஆர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிங் அதர்ஸ் யூ ஆர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிங் யுவர் செல்ஃப். Understand, ரிமெம்பர் திஸ் பட் வி திங்க் ஐ எம் ரெஸ்பெக்டிங்ன்னு அவனுக்கு தான் என்ன ரெஸ்பெக்ட் போறதுன்னு நினைக்காதவங்க. த கிவர் ஆஃப் த ரெஸ்பெக்ட் ஹேஸ் காட் செல்ஃப் ரெஸ்பெக்ட். த ஒன் ஹூ ஹேஸ் காட் செல்ஃப் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் ஓன்லி ரெஸ்பெக்ட் அதர்ஸ். த ஒன் ஹூ டசன்ட் ஹாவ் செல்ஃப் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் கேன் நெவர் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் அதர்ஸ். திஸ் இஸ் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். வெரி ஃபியூ பீப்புள் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ். திஸ் இஸ் த சைக்காலஜி. த ஒன் ஹூ ஹேஸ் காட் செல்ஃப் எஸ்டீம், த ஒன் ஹூ ஹேஸ் காட் செல்ஃப் ரெஸ்பெக்ட், தட் பர்சன் நோஸ் ஹவு டு ரெஸ்பெக்ட் அதர்ஸ். எ பர்சன் ஹூ இஸ் நாட் ரெஸ்பெக்டிங் அதர்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் தட் பர்சன் டசன்ட் ஹாவ் செல்ஃப் எஸ்டீம், தட் பர்சன் டசன்ட் ஹாவ் செல்ஃப் ரெஸ்பெக்ட், தட் பர்சன் டசன்ட் ஹாவ் செல்ஃப் கான்ஃபிடென்ஸ். ஹீ கேன் நெவர் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் அதர்ஸ். இன் அதர் வேர்ட்ஸ், ஹீ இஸ் ஹேவிங் ஸ்பாண்டிலோசிஸ் அன் அர்த்தம். ஸ்பாண்டிலோசிஸ் என்ன தெரியுமோ, ஸ்டிஃப் நெக்கடு பர்சன் அர்த்தம். நாட் ரியல் எக்ஸாக்ட் ஸ்பாண்டிலோசிஸ். ஸ்டிஃப் நெக்கடு பர்சன். நம்ம கல்ச்சரில் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஹிந்து கல்ச்சரில் என்னென்னா, யூ ஷுட் நாட் ஹாவ் ஸ்டிஃப் நெக்கடு. இந்த ஸ்பாண்டிலோசிஸ் ப்ராப்ளம் இருக்கக்கூடாது. என்ன அர்த்தம் என்ன, அரகன்ஸ். அரகன்ஸ் அது என்ன சொல்லுவேன், மண்டகர்வம். அதுக்கு என்ன ஈக்குவல் வேர்டு இங்கிலீஷில், மண்டை கர்வம் ஒன்று, அது மாதிரி இருக்கக்கூடாது. ஸோ ஆல் தீஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் வெரி வெரி சிக்னிஃபிகண்ட். ஆல் த வே யூ ஆர் பெனிஃபிட்டட். இஃப் யூ டூ நமஸ்காரா யூ கெட் ட்ரெமெண்டஸ் புண்ணியம். எங்கே பார்த்தோம் உப்புத்துவான்னு சொன்னார். சோயிங் த சீடு லைக், ஆர் யூ சீயிங் த சீடு ஆஃப்டர் சோயிங் இன்சைடு? வருமோ வராதோ, எப்போ வருமோ யாருக்கு தெரியுமோண்ணா. டோன்ட் பாதர். சோயிங் த சீட் இஸ் யுவர் ஜாப், ஓவர். தென் பகவான் வில் டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் தட். அது மாதிரி ஹியர் ஆல்சோ, பிரணம்ய சிரசா பாதௌ பிராஞ்சலிம் அபாஷத. வாட் உத்தவ சேட்? நெக்ஸ்ட் வேர்ஸ். உத்தவ உவாச்ச தேவ தேவேஷ யோகேஷ புண்ய ஶ்ரவண கீர்த்தனஹ சம்ஹ்ருத்யைதத் குலம் நூனம் லோகம் சத்யக்ஷதே பவான் லோகம் சம்யக்ஷதே பவான். உத்தவ உவாச ஹே தேவ தேவேஷா, ஹேவிங் டன் நமஸ்கார டு லார்ட் கிருஷ்ணா, ஃபிசிக்கல்லி doing danda pranam and with hands also doing namaskara, addressing verbally now, verbally vachika, deva devesha, the lord of devas is brahma ji. Deva devesha, lord krishna is one who is the lord of brahma, which brahma is the lord of devas. தேவ தேவேஷா யோகேஷா, ஹியர் தேவ தேவேஷா வி கேன் டேக் ஹூ இஸ் சுப்பீரியர் டு பிரம்மாஜி, ஹூ இஸ் சுப்பீரியர் டு இந்திர. இந்திர ஈஷா யோகேஷா, யூ ஆர் த மாஸ்டர் ஆஃப் ஈவன் ஆல் யோகீஸ் யோகேஷா, பிகாஸ் ஆல் யோகீஸ் சித்தாஸ் தேர் ஆல் கிரேட் வித் சார்ட் லாட் ஆஃப் அனிமா மஹிமா லகிமா with all siddhis. But Lord Krishna is Yogeshwar, Yogeshwara, Yogeshwara Krishna, Yogesha, hey Krishna. These are all adjectives to Lord Krishna, praising the Lord in this form. Punya Shravana Kirtana, this is also Sambodhana only. Punya Shravana Kirtana, by listening to your Katha, your glory, Shravana, and by singing kirtana, by singing and propagating your glory, people get a lot of punya. Therefore Lord Krishna is called what? Punya Shravana Kirtana. Our pere Punya Shravana Kirtana, enna per paarunga. That means people get punya by just listening Bhagavan's glories, leelas. People get punya by just singing the Bhagavan's glory. You are such a Lord. Therefore, Punya Shravana Kirtana. நம்ம பேர் சொன்னா யாருக்காவது புண்ணியம் வருமா? நம்ம பத்தி யாராவது புகழ் பாடின புண்ணியம் வருமானா? அந்த அளவுக்கு நம்ம இருக்கணும் இல்லையா? புண்ணிய ஸ்ரவண கீர்த்தனா ஹே கிருஷ்ணா. ஏதத் குலம் சம்ஹத்ய நூனம் லோகம் சந்தியக்ஷதே பவான். யூ ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் திஸ் யூனிவர்ஸ் பை டெஸ்ட்ராயிங் யுவர் யாதவ குலம். வாட் கிருஷ்ணா சேட், நவ் ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு கம் டு வைகுண்டா, ஐ ஹவ் சம் மோர் ஜாப் ஹியர். பை லீவிங் ஆல் தீஸ் யாதவாஸ் ஐ கம், ஐ கன்க்ளூட் மை அவதார. வாட் வில் ஹேப்பன்? தீஸ் யாதவாஸ் வில் பிகம் மோர் அட்ராசிட்டிஸ் இன்க்ரீசஸ். தேர் ஃபோர் வாட் யூ ஹாவ் டன் ஹே கிருஷ்ணா, பவான் லோகம் சந்தியக்ஷதே டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் திஸ் வேர்ல்ட் சம்ஹத்ய ஏதத் குலம் நூனம். ஃபார் தி சேக் ஆஃப் த வேர்ல்ட் யூ வாண்ட் டு டெஸ்ட்ராய் திஸ் யாதவ குலம். யூ ஹாவ் டிசைடெட் வை விப்ரஷாபம். Have we have read this line also? We have not read this sloka. Oh, this line we have left. Oh, viprashapam samarthopi pratyahanna yadishwarah even you are able to destroy that shapam. Viprashapam, given by that Brahmanas, Rishis, Viprashapam, Bhagavan can stop that shapam. Bhagavan is having that caliber, Samarthyam. Uddhava says, Bhagavan, you have that power to stop this shapam, but you have not stopped that. You have not stopped that shapam. You allowed the shapa to work, to destroy the Adava Kulam. How great you are, because he is not my kulam should survive, let all die, Kaurava vamsham fully gone and let my kulam should survive. That is called paritranaya sadhunam. You have come to this avatara to protect, not to protect your kulam. Idu paarunga, idu poi sollanum ellar politicians ki. Even Bhagavan is not having any attachment towards his kulam. Bhagavan is having attachment with what? Dharma. Dharma only Bhagavan loves. Now you see the line. Uddhava is addressing Bhagavan. Even though you are able to destroy the shapam, you are allowing the shapam to work. That means how great you are. You are so great. You want to protect Dharma. Therefore, hey Bhagavan, then he is going to ask, but I also want to come along with you, take me. That we'll see in the next class. Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate ஓம் சாந்தி 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 ஹரி ஓம் ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ ஹரி ஓம்.